Stepping Art series in Lincolnshire. So we're going to be starting this at South Rauceby. So enjoy, guys. But if anyone knows what that bird is, can they let me know in the comments, because it was absolutely huge. It had the biggest wingspan I've seen on a bird in a long time. So cheers, guys. While we're out today, we're doing a spot of geocaching. Any luck, kids?
No.
Any luck, Mum?
Not yet,
no. Oh, 23 foot away, actually.
That's so dense in the right place.
Hang on.
The clue.
We'll find it first. The clue's a bonus.
This one.
It's here, somewhere.
Oh, under here.
22 foot away, so it's a bit jumping a bit, the GPS is today. Well, since you're two looking for it, we'll have a look at the clue. Shall we? It's amongst the giant. Hanging ground.
What does that mean? Oh, hold on, I think I know what it means. That's hanging ground. Yeah. I got
I mean, this is the biggest tree, isn't it? But that's a big tree as well.
That's a big tree, yeah.
Up here. Lewis and Jazz.
I can't find that, it's too high.
Ah, it's there,
look.
Too high. When we find it.
Yeah,
that was too high. We couldn't find that, so
we
probably lost. I hope it's some sort of. And we've got a church in the distance. So this walk's turned out to be about a 6 mile circular today. It's quite a flat place to walk. So the kids are really enjoying it. So if you've got kids, it's a great place to bring them for a walk. We're heading over to the village now, and we'll have a quick look around. So it was in the south village, and now we're going to the north village. So we'll have a quick look around there, and then we'll head back to the car.